What's up everyone, hope you're well. In this video you'll see why Roadhog is one of the best characters in Overwatch 2 and still perfect for beginner players. Hope you enjoy.
Stop emoting. Stop emoting.
Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Holy shit.
Yeah. Great. Great, so fucking Genji is dead. Run away! Quickly! I can't get you!
Alright, I'm moving myself a bit as well.
Shit!
I got jumped off of my...
I like how most of my healing probably just comes from healing me.
That is the usual kind of and a time to kill. Dude, I just got a triple. Ari just went fucking ham. Right, I got some progress. That was eventful. Receive
my that was a lot. Let me
I hate passive, I hate fucking traces.
Fucking bastions!
That's the scary part.
A bastion is a pain in the ass. Our Junkrat is not doing a lot.
No. He's dog shit.
You're nearly doing as much damage.
I know. It's bad.
Off, Diva. Alright, let's go on the payload. Holy
shit.
Last one's dead. No way we win this.
No fucking way we've won that. Dude, the fucking clutch. Carries.
Dude, I was on 14,600 healing.
I'm on 8,100 damage.
I did 3,700 damage. How do you type this?
You are.
How do you type it?